Hello guys, welcome to Eagles Television, where we publish news and politics, celebrities, meta stories and news all over the world. If this is your first time of watching Eagles Television, just subscribe to the red button below and tap to the bell beside it so as to keep you updated. We have a trending news. We have evidence that Atiku won the 2019 presidential election. A member of the opposition, Buba Galadima, has insisted that the presidential candidate of the PDP, Atiku Abubakar, won the 2019 presidential election. Galadima alleges that the presidential election was massively rigged by the ruling party using the security agencies, especially the military. The politician says what happened in Rivers State was a glaring case for all to see that the military was deeply involved in 2019 general elections. A member of the opposition, Buba Galadima, has claimed that records available to members of his team show that the presidential candidate of the PDP, Atiku Abubakar, won the 2019 presidential election. Galadima was reported by the Tribune newspaper to have made the claim in an interview aired on Channel's TV program Sunrise Daily, where he alleged that the presidential election was massively rigged by APC, the ruling party. In excerpts of the interview published by the Tribune on Monday, April 8, the politician alleged that there was a robbery by the APC using the security agencies, especially the military, to rig the elections. He suggested that several military operations declared prior to the elections were carried out solely with the motive of preparing the military to influence the polls through intimidation of voters. We are all Nigerians. You've been living here, you know, as a fact that 1 month to the election, the military had declared what you call the Python dance across the 36 states of the Federation. That is preparatory to their engagement during the elections, and they said not only before, but during and after the elections. This exercise will go on, and it did not go on. And they used it effectively to intimidate voters, to harass voters, to kill voters, and then write results for the APC, Galadima said. The politician said what happened in Rivers State was a glaring case for all to see that the military was deeply involved in the elections. Galadima, who is a former ally of President Buhari, said members of his team decided to challenge the result of the presidential election in court because records available to them show that their candidate, Atiku Abubakar, won. My candidate did not lose. Records available to us show that our candidate had won this election, and that is why we have gone to court. That is why the APC has sponsored some highly placed Nigerians and paid them handsomely to appeal to Atiku not to go to court, he alleged. Meanwhile, the All Progressive Congress has said it lost some states it controlled in the 2019 elections because the party allowed the free elections without interference in the electoral process. The National Publicity Secretary of the party, Lanre Isa Onilu, said as a ruling party, the APC refrained from mobilizing resources of coercion to influence the electoral process, the Nation reports. Onilu explained that it was unheard for a ruling party to lose election in states controlled by it, noting that such happened because the APC allowed the electoral to decide the outcome of the polls. INEC announces Buhari as 2019 elections. Nigerians react. What do you have to say about it? I'll be glad to receive your comments. God bless you, and once again, this is Eagles Television. We love you.